Shocking video. A man in Gurugram, India risks it all, bursting firecrackers atop a moving car's roof. In the video, a man can be seen leaning out of the door of the moving car as the firecrackers go off. The police has filed an FIR regarding the incident at Gurugram Sector 53 police station. A similar incident was reported last year in Gurugram, in which three people were arrested after a viral video showed them bursting firecrackers on top of a moving car's boot space.